Well, we're having a support Israel rally today. Basically, we are standing with Israel as they're under attack by Hamas, a terrorist organization throughout the Middle East. And they have every right to defend themselves. Hamas has sent 4,000 rockets into Israel. And they're being portrayed by some in the media, not all, as being the aggressor. They are the ones who are defending themselves, and they have every right to defend themselves, just as we, if we were attacked, would defend ourselves. So we're standing with our greatest ally in the Middle East, Israel.
So we're out here trying to get the news out there to people. So we're on our street representing our city, Fresno, California. And that's pretty much all we're doing. We're due to the fact that, for example, the news is portraying only us as the terrorists and us being the ones bombing, when in fact, at the start of Ramadan, which is our holy month of fasting, we were the ones bombed. We were the ones that, and we weren't, the Hamas warned them, do not bomb us, do not bomb us, do not bomb us. They didn't listen, they retaliated, who wouldn't?
The best solution is having strength and speaking strongly that we stand with Israel, we will defend them, and we will never allow people to throw rockets into Israel. You want to talk peace? We sit at a table, we discuss peace, we work out things. You don't send rockets into Israel.
The biggest message I'm gonna say is don't be blinded by the news. Don't be blinded by what you only see on CNN, Fox News, because at the end of the day, everyone's biased. There's a lot of things everyone don't know about. Does that make sense? So I want you to really look into it. Follow a local Palestinian and watch the videos being posted.